Hey, it's me, Oscar, motherfucker Oscar, and yeah, I'm kinda showing you right now because the Call of Duty, the big red one, it's not working really well, and I tried to play it, but it keeps frozen every time, and it sucks. Have to try to clean it later on. At the right now, I gotta play the Call of Duty Model Warfare, whatever the fuck it is, right there. I mean, I'm not sure if you can see really well, but part three, but for the PS3, and I kind of was pissed off because the fucking game stuff keep frozen every time, and I was pissed off, like, fuck, man, pain in the ass, fucking shit, you know. Kind of like it, you know. It's a little bit much better than the first one. Keep dying, but the second one is a little bit easier. But right now I gotta play the Call of Duty. Play a new game. Easier.
Russian jamming rigs have neutralized our air support. As long as they maintain air dominance, it's a losing fight. We cannot lose New York. Are there any special mission units in the area we can request? JSOC's got a Delta Force team at Bennett Field. Call sign Metal.
Overlord, Metal 01 is up on green set.
This is Sandman. Understand, we are OpCon to you. Over.
Glad to have you in our corner, Sandman. The Russians are using electronic countermeasures to jam our comms and guidance systems. The primary emission tower is on top of the stock exchange. I need your team to destroy it. The jammer's full spectrum, so until it's down, you'll have no radio contact. I have ground assets to get you close. Over.
Copy all. We'll get it done.
Switched off! We gotta move, now! sit right by Midtown. The Russians have it locked down. They're kicking our ass. We can't get through. Any word on air support? Still not. Biden's systems are strapped. We need to get that generator down. And let's move.
Cover!
Station Hyattsville. ETA 3 minutes.
Roger, we're standing by. Contact!
SR is back online. We are detecting multiple hostiles on the rooftops in your area. You know how to lock on and spit on the Predator.
Frost, establish shelter with the Predator and buy us some time.
Thank you. 3-1, guidance systems are back online. Standing by with a full payload of JDAMs, requesting clearance.
Lightning 3-1, you are cleared to engage.
Bring it on deck, DOT 5 seconds. Weapons away.
Verify initial strikes on the Predator feed.
Sir, appears all sites have been neutralized.
Good work, Sandman. We've regained air dominance over Manhattan and pushed the front line back to the river.
What's our next target?
The Russian command vessel is an Oscar II submarine carrying enough cruise missiles to level the eastern seaboard. We need to strike fast before they can launch a counterattack.
Roger, what's the mission?
Infiltrate the vessel, take over the bridge, then turn their weapons against their own fleet. I need you to link up with the SEALs and get it done. Good luck.
Get up, boys. Where's our infill point? Brooklyn Battery Tunnel.
I thought it collapsed.
It did.
In position. STV Team 4, this is Metal 01. Radio checking the blind, over.
Roger, 01. We have you 5x5. Phase line echo secure. We have execute authority.
We're 1 minute out.
Copy that. Just don't start the party without us.
Almost through.
Re-entry point is open. Stay tight. PC gets separated down here.
Opening! Contact coming out of the head!
drones are hostile. Rendezvous downstairs.
Thank you.
We are no longer on the defensive. I repeat, consolidate and counterattack.
This is only a foxtrot! The Russians are disengaging! We got them on their heels!
Beyond the jagged edges of war, there were still Russians who rejected Makarov's lunacy. Men willing to stand against the tide.
Price, we've got vital signs, but they're weak. Soap won't last without proper attention.
He's a hard bastard. Trust me, he'll make it.
We're picking up inbound signatures.
We've got company.
It's Makarov. He's tying up loose ends. Who's your best man?
Yuri, ex-Spitznaz. Only man I know who hates Makarov more than you.
Get him. They'll use the ridge line for cover and fly in from the south.
How do you know?
It's what I do.
What is that?
Emergency, mounted minigun, and grenade launcher.
Controls are gonna be in Russia. Yuri, you're up.
Yuri, clear a path to the chopper. We'll be right behind you. What's true?
Alliance is flying to Hongkong to negotiate a peace treaty with NATO delegates.
Truth? It's just a matter of perspective.
However, many Russians still blame America for the massacre at Tsukalev Airport.
The duty of every soldier is to protect the innocent, and sometimes that means preserving the lie of good and evil. The war isn't just natural selection played out on a grand scale.
But for now, it looks like the world may finally know peace.
The only truth I've found is that the world we live in is a giant tinderbox. All it takes is someone to light the match.
Moscow, this is command point on the road to Hamburg. Sky's clear.
All teams report in.
Tier 1, the president's office is secure.
Team 2, lower deck is clear.
Team 3, forward cabin is secure.
We land in Hamburg in 2 hours. Team 1, remain with the president until touchdown.
Vasily's waiting for you, Father.
He's expecting an answer from me.
Team 1 moving.
I don't like him.
No one does. That's why he's good at his job.
What will you tell him?
The truth.
He won't want to hear it.
He has no choice. I'm the president. I'll see you at dinner.
Mr. President.
Vasily. Hello, Mr. President. President? Gentlemen, we have only two choices. Peace or war. Life or death. For the sake of our children, we must seek peace with the West.
Mr. President, now is not the time to appease our enemies.
We destroy our enemies when we make friends with them. If we cannot end our differences, at least...
That's gunfire!
I think you're not taking the place! The gunfire is
being... Mr. President, get down! Team 3, stop the report! Damn it, Team 3, report! Everyone down! Protect the president! Code Red!
Thank you.
I want the launch codes, Mr. President.
Never get that.
Every man has his weakness. Find the girl.
Looks like Makarov just played his next hand.
If he puts himself back on the grid, he wants it to be known.
So where do we start hunting?
Africa. Makarov's been using local paramilitary group to move shipments into Sierra Leone. From there, they go towards Morocco and into Spain.
He's moving north.
Right towards Her Majesty's doorstep. What's the cargo?
I don't know, but it's important to him.
They're not wanted.
We can use the river to get in close. There's a factory in the camp where they store the shipments. The PRF's been waging genocide in the Highlands for months. They'll be everywhere.
Makarov wouldn't let this travel lightly if it didn't serve a greater purpose. And chances are the bastard will be there personally to see things off. If he's back on the grid, then so are we.
Get down now.
have to dig them there. Wait for the truck to pass. Drop them.
See the factory. It's just up the road.
Right. Soap and I will advance. Yuri, you're on overwatch. Get to a position on the roof and cover us.
Move it up. Now patrol the road. Take him out quick.
in! Yuri, over here!
Bring me over here.
All that matters is Makarov's cargo. Keep moving.
Now. You're sure the cargo will be there?
It's the only way they could have moved it to. If not there, then it
Increase our window.
What about Makarov?
Must have done a runner. Just get us out of here.
Empty. Who do you think Makarov is after?
We'll ask the bastard when we find him.
Ici la station Corse. Nous avons intercepté un message crypté.
Keep on. Taxi de go London now.
Prévenez les renseignements britanniques que nous avons un problème.
The French just intercepted a message concerning a suspicious shipment headed for British soil.
Have we identified the vessel?
No, sir. The call came from a number on the watch list for Fregatti Industries.
Wake up MI5 and notify them that we have an imminent threat.
Gentlemen, what do we know?
Nothing solid. Special branch is sweeping up known persons of interest. But we advise tasking SAS to investigate Tier 1 threats.
Patch me through to Hereford.
Ma'am, I understand we have unknown hostiles expecting a package.
MI5 has identified several possible points of entry. Be advised, the nature of the cargo is currently unknown.
Roger, my team is making ready. We'll be on plot within the hour. Don't worry, ma'am. Whatever they're up to, we'll put a stop to it.
Up here because I am really tired right now. I gotta lower down the volume right now. Kind of a little bit too loud. I kind of work overnight. Like, can I say, I kind of working in the store sort of kind of thing. I'm sort of kind of say cleaning, you know, maintenance, kind of maintenance guy. I have to clean sort of bullshit cleaning kind of thing. I had to clean overnight between 10 p.m. to 6 a.m. in the morning. I had to do my manager, told him all I had to clean the whole thing. But yeah, right now I'm tired. Kind of tired as shit. Right now I'm not. It's a good thing I passed though some of the missions right now. You know, the first one. Probably I'm not sure. I gotta do another one video later on, or this gonna be my first video. I'm not sure. Probably kind of confused right now. Tired. I'm full of shit right now, and I have to go sleep a little bit earlier. But fuck it, I gotta have to upload this video ever since, I don't know, I think one month a week now, sort of between there, 1 month, 2 weeks, I'm not sure, because I'm sort of kind of lazy shit, you know, because sort of between this and that, back and forth, sort of kind of thing, and yeah. That kind of drawing to kind of draw art, you know, sort of kind of thing. But yeah, right now, kind of tired, full of shit, and I had to clean a little bit. But after that, I should gonna be later on or first video, you know. It's gonna be, what do you call it? Call of Duty. The Modern Warcraft, what the fuck it is, that's right there. It's the fucking name, you know. But I had to apologize earlier. Oh well, I tried to do a video because sort of fucking up, kind of fucked up because, kind of say, it's keep frozen every time I'm doing the fucking mission. It's fucking, I don't know, I have to clean it really well, the CD, you know. I'm not sure it's pretty fucked up. It is. But I gotta show you, not sure. I can see really well. But I have to clean it really well. I'm making sure it's fucking... I have to make sure it's fucking clean. It's a piece of shit. And it's kind of fun. It's like... It's not like the first one. Earlier video kind of thing. The Call of Duty. The first one. The pistol. Because, like, sort of... it's fucking hard to... Can I say... Oh, man. It's fucking... Pissed me off the fucking first one. But I like this one much. A little bit more... Easier. It's like... It's not... It's like not options. It's like normal. Normal fucking hard. It's not like... Not easy, super easy, easy, normal, hard. Super hard. But... Yeah, the second one, like super, it's like easy, normal, hard. That's the three options. Oh man, the first one is painting, yes. You die really fast. You gotta see the fucking first Call of Duty. You know, Call of Duty. The first one is fucking really, really, really fucked up, baby. Trust me. You gotta play this fucking game. You really, kind of say, experience this fucking game, you know, for old school PS2, this game. It is the first one, not the second one. I like the second one a little bit easier. But the same thing that before Call of Duty, you know. But, well, I gotta show you really quick, but... For right now, I got Call of Duty Black Ops, you know, the first one, and the second one. I got the Ghost as well. I don't know where it is, where, you know, I know it's somewhere, but, you know, right now I gotta, hello? Right now I gotta fucking see this shit. I don't know, this is fucking somewhere.